Andy, thank you. Trucks and vans were coming, then going at a Smithfield warehouse in Sydney's west today, picking up COVID-fighting personal protection equipment. It was organised by the charity Good360. Volunteer welfare groups from around the state able to access $3.5 million worth of hand sanitiser, wipes and masks. NASA has announced